It's a good day today. We're chatting with Julia Masuda, who participated in our Young Climate Leaders Fellowship Program in collaboration with Stanford University. This virtual program is for high school students who are passionate about taking action to reduce the impact of climate change in their local communities. And it's a unique way to earn an average of 20 volunteer hours as students design and implement their own project that will have an impact on their communities, all while developing leadership skills and building awesome friendships with other like-minded students around the world. So let's hear from Julia.
Hello, Julia.
Hello.
It's so nice to meet you.
It's so nice to meet you too.
Thank you. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hello, my name is Julia Masuda. I was born in San Diego, California, but moved to Japan at the age of 6. And I transferred between Japanese and international schools. And here I am. And also, public speaking is my forte. And I also play pre-tournament tennis.
What are your future plans? Like, what do you plan to major in?
I plan to major in business, specifically entrepreneurship, which is unfortunately not offered in many universities in Japan. So I am considering marketing, but I'm not willing to give up on entrepreneurship yet.
In your own words, what was the Young Climate Leaders Fellowship Program?
So the Beyond Climate Leaders Fellowship Program was where I could learn, where I could share and take action on a project unique to me. And the fellow mentors supported our endeavor throughout the whole course of the project, and peers solicited, but also shared or provided their feedback to each other. Like, we were all working on different projects and yet we had a shared vision, which made the discussions flow a lot better. And that's what I really liked about the program too, but I think we're gonna talk about it later.
Tell us about your project.
So my project was based in my local school community where the Youth Climate Leader Fellowship and the School Marine Club collaborated to create a 1 week long fundraiser event from December 13th to 17th to raise monetary donations and awareness about those disproportionately affected by domestic natural disasters and climate change as its cause. So we increased climate literacy through our workshops, and we also promoted understanding and curiosity about climate changes, marine, of course, because we're collaborating with Marine Club, and also the global impacts through buzzer quizzes and poster making, and encouraged really realistic bottom-up action throughout education and fundraising.
Do you have advice for other students who want to make a positive impact?
Have a good support system. Fortunately, our team had Rustic Pathways to support our whole project, and other friends who could give us constructive feedback. But without it, I'm sure you won't be able to rely on someone, or someone won't be able to rely on you. And that reliance is the very thing that helped us through the whole event and making it possible. And without some sacrifices on our end or the support from the PTA, the fundraiser could not have taken place. So with that support, you can increase the possibility of your idea translating into a project or something positive.
Do you think that this way of doing like a positive service project, do you think that's going to be the way of the future, to be able to do these things kind of virtually?
Yeah, this is a new normal, and connecting with students virtually. I mean, 5 years ago, we didn't do this so often. I met incredible students here, students from America, students from other parts of Asia, and that was even talking to my parents about this, my parents were like, oh, I wasn't able to do that back in my years. So I feel lucky And as I mentioned before, I was able to connect with a fellow student who's still in Malaysia. And being able to have these different perspectives, virtual is so far the only way available to do that. So I thank the virtual like Zooms and like these programs for that.
Well, thank you so much, Julia, for chatting with us today. It was great to hear about your experience.
Thank you. Thank you for having me here.
There's more information on this program coming January 18th, so keep an eye on our website and social channels to see when we open applications.